The Sardar Patel statue is one of the best statues and made by Mr. Anil Sutar. So this actually report was presented wherein our name was put there that we were the sculptors of the statue. Accordingly, then L&T approached us and we made a 3 feet high model for them first. Then we made an 18 feet high model. From that, we enlarged it to 30 feet actual model, which would be enlarged to 522 feet high statue. We have installed the statue of Sardar Patel in the parliament, which is 18 feet high, and a similar statue of 18 feet was installed at the Ahmedabad airport. So Mr. Modi actually saw the statue and liked the statue. And apart from that, they had invited an American historian to see all the statues which are here in India and to see what kind of statue should actually be made if you want to make such a big monumental statue of 522 feet high. The American historian went around all over the different places in India and found out, and in his report he reported that the Sardar Patel statue, which is at the Ahmedabad airport, is one of the best statues and made by Mr. Anil Sutar.